Hello, hi everyone. We are participating in the Texas Instrument Analog Design Contest 2010. This is the event being organized by Texas Instrument India Limited. Our project is anti-collision system which works in rain along with wiper speed control. Our team consists of Rishi Hora and Divakar Lab. We are the students of BTech ECE final year of Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering at Guru Tegh Bahadur Institute of Technology, New Delhi. We are affiliated to Guru Gobind Singh Indraprastha University, Delhi. Here, we are going to explain you the anti-collision system. The anti-collision system we have devised is based on laser. The anti-collision system, as you can see, this is a circuit for the anti-collision system. We have used the ICs from the Texas Instrument India Limited. The laser transmitter consists of the laser pointer. We could have used the better quality of laser, but the higher quality of lasers are quite expensive. So to be the cost effective, we have used lead laser pointer, which is affordable for us. The laser beam will be transmitted to the obstacle, and here you can see we are using the box for the obstacle, and the laser beam is being focused to the obstacle. Here you can see the obstacle is being detected, and the LED glows. As soon as the LED will glow, this means that there is an obstacle in front of the vehicle. The laser, it is reflected back, and as it is reflected back, is it detected by the receiver circuit, which consists of an optical detector, that is a photodiode IC from the Texas Instruments. And this is the photodiode IC. This is the OPT101P, and here you can see the op amps has been connected to further amplify the signal received, and a buzzer has been connected along with the LED. As soon as the obstacle will be detected, the LED will glow, and this whole circuit has been connected to the LCD module. Here you can see the LCD module. As soon as the obstacle will be detected, a warning message will be displayed on the LCD screen. So this is the circuit. In the LCD screen circuit, we have used a microcontroller 89V51 from NXP, that is Philips Semiconductors. Now we are giving you the actual demo, the actual working of the anti-collision module. Here is the actual working. Here you can see that there is an obstacle in front of the laser. As soon as the laser falls on the obstacle, it is received back on the receiver, and the LEDs glow. The glowing of the LED confirms that there is an obstacle in front of the vehicle. If there is no obstacle, then the laser beam will not fall on the receiver part, and that means that there is no obstacle in front of the vehicle. Here you can see there is no obstacle in front of the vehicle, and though the laser is being transmitted, the LED does not glow. Here again there is obstacle, and it is being sensed by the receiver circuit. So you can see that the module we have devised for the anti-collision system using laser, we feel that it is quite innovative. If properly used for the vehicle, we can save the vehicle from collision, and thus we can prevent accidents on the road. So we have devised a kind of system which can increase the safety of the driver on the roads. As soon as the obstacle will be detected by the laser, the LED will glow, and the warning message will be displayed on the LCD showing that there is obstacle, so that the driver may be careful and he will drive carefully and thus avoid the collision and thus the accident.
This is the setup for the wiper speed control system. The rain is detected via this sensor through IR, and the output from this sensor is sent to this microcontroller, which controls the wiper through this driver circuit. The wiper speed is controlled via these two relays. The effects of rain on this system can be simulated with the help of this spray bottle. The IR sensor will detect the rain, and it will send the output to the microcontroller, and as we can see, in case of low rainfall, this LED glows. This output from the microcontroller can be used to drive the relays, which can be used to drive the wiper. In case of low rainfall, the green LED has switched on, and in case of higher amount of rain, the red LED has
is now glowing.
Now the circuit is completely connected, and now I will proceed to spray the IR sensor with water. And as you can see, the wiper has been activated. Now I would like to elaborate the circuit in a little more detail. This is the module that we are using for rain detection. This has an infrared diode mounted onto a plastic lens. There are two lenses in this setup. There is one larger lens which is used to throw the infrared rays onto the glass surface, and a smaller fisheye lens in the center which is used to concentrate the reflected light back onto this OPD photodiode, which you can see over here, which is sandwiched between the plastic casing and the PCB. The working principle behind this module is that when water falls on the plastic surface, the critical angle at the medium of the water and the plastic changes, which tends to throw extra amount of light onto the photodiode IC, which is concentrated via this lens. And since more light falls onto the glass, the output changes. The output generated by this circuit is analog in nature, which is sent to the MSP. The ADC inside the MSP, here we're using MSP430 G2231. The ADC in the microcontroller samples the readings periodically and compares it to a predefined value, which is mentioned in the code. And whenever the logic is satisfied, it decides whether to turn on the wiper at low speed, high speed, or to not turn on the wiper at all. Since the output level voltage from this MSP is 3 volts, it is difficult to drive a 5 volt relay. So we have added a OPT101 IC. The microcontroller drives the IR diodes, which drive the IC. This has an internal op amp, which can be the voltage from which can be amplified and used to drive these relays at different speeds.